So many groups this time of year are stepping up to make sure families have a very Merry Christmas, and that includes a well-known organization here in Atlanta. CBS 46's Ayanna Hughes is live at the Loudermilk Center, where families are in for a great time this morning. Ayanna, good morning.
Yeah, a great time indeed, Megan. I don't know if you can hear, but it's very loud in here. They got music going, ready to get the energy flowing for this holiday youth Christmas party by Hosea Feeds. If you can take a look outside this window, you can see that there is a line of people here ready to get their toys with their face painting and free hot dogs and entertainment. And we actually have the organizer of this event today, as well as Hosea's niece with us as well. And tell me a little bit about what this means to you.
Oh, this is a dream come true. I see so many people every day who are down on their luck. And they have to decide whether or not they're going to feed their family or to purchase toys for Christmas. So for us as Hosea Feed the Hungry to be able to stand in the gap along with Mr. and Mrs. Omalami, who without them this would not be possible. It's just a dream come true.
Awesome. And then, Miss Williams, this is something that helps bridge the gap for somebody who may be in need for the holidays. Tell me about that.
Exactly. We want everyone to understand that Hosea Helps is not just a hot meal in the holidays. We serve all year round. We help to stabilize families. We have women's skills workshops. So this is something that's not only going to help people one day a year. We want them to know that you come to us and you're going to get on-the-job training. You're going to get things that will help you to get better. Our theme is actually the best is yet to come. So the best is yet to come for all of these families.
The best is yet to come, and this has been a tradition for over 40 years now, Hosea Feeds. And like you can see, they help all year round, but today specifically is to give toys and joy to all of these kids in Atlanta. For now, we're live at the Loudermilk Center. We're here from 10 to 3 today for all of the kids 12 and under. Ayanna Hughes, CBS 46 News.
Ayanna, thank you. A great time for everybody out there.